guys, welcome back to this video. It's my last video of the day. I'm gonna remind you guys at the end of this video to check back tomorrow for the three more videos. And then processing. Anyway, I'm gonna be singing Fire and Gold. I love this song. It's like one of the best songs out there. It's by B Miller. I love this song so much. Anyway, I'm gonna start singing this now. Like an astronaut that's scared of heights, with a heart that's beating at the speed of light. You've been waiting for this feeling all your life. Sometimes it's just hard to realize. Stuck in a moment that has been stolen. It's not time to own it. Own it. Baby, we're born with fire and gold in our eyes. Eyes. With fire and gold in our eyes. Eyes. Get lightning in a bottle, hands on the dial. Even in the dust we shine. With fire and gold in our eyes. There's something different about you and I. And I feel like I have known you my whole life. There is beauty behind every tear you cry. Sometimes it's just hard to realize. When you're stuck in a moment, your heart has been stolen. It's our time to own it, so own it. Baby, we were born with fire and gold in our eyes. Eyes. With fire and gold in our eyes. Hands on the throttle, even in the dust we shine. With fire and gold in our eyes. There's love inside this madness. We are walking on the moon, but don't believe in magic. Believe me and you. Video, and make sure to check back through my next three videos tomorrow, and I'm about to plug something. So I have a Roblox. It's called Beach21. I am the only one who has this account name, so it should not be that hard to find. It's just Beach21. I'm only saying this because I want followers. But anyway, just make sure if you want to and you have Roblox to follow me on Beach21. So, yeah, and Oh, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and to follow me on Beach21 on Roblox. I don't know how to make that. Wait, you know how those bigger YouTubers than me like that thing that pop up on like probably here, right here, or somewhere up here. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to do big editing. I just know how to put that little circle that has me telling you to subscribe and click on one of these videos somewhere. I don't know how to do big editing like that. But anyways, make sure to try to do like what I said before I started rambling on, because I like to ramble. Just make sure to do all that, and I'll see you in the next one.